their headquarters. The troops here are the best they've got. These rebels genuinely believe the lies spewed by Song Chao and the like. And so I expect we'll fight to the last man. By the court to capture this fort. But with no reinforcements, we were having trouble thinking of a strategy.
Bum boy keeps shooting fucking fireballs. Obviously, you can't block
Institute Valor. Stand aside. I know someone who's been face to face with death when I see them. Huh. It's good to know I've got reliable company out here. There looks to have been especially fierce fighting here. This is their front line of defense. If we're not careful here, things could turn ugly.
Okay.
You've enabled me to keep on fighting, and fight I most certainly shall. Victory is in sight! Charge! The Yellow Turbans have plunged the land into yet deeper turmoil. We soldiers now have these fiendish demons to contend with. And meanwhile, those we fought to protect are suffering unimaginably.
Huh?
spoils of this fight are yours. Do as you wish with them.
Ha!
Bless me.
Thank you.
should find something around here. Chao and I are alike in that we've remained loyal to the Imperial Court while lamenting what it's become. In fact, his devotion may exceed even mine. His strategic nous and ability to bring out the best of his subordinates are next to none. It would be a terrifying prospect to have to face him as an opposing general.
Shit, I fought that with that thingy. Oh shit. I fought it with that thingy. That crazy flask.
Take care with each step, or it may be your last. Thank you. injuries? You shouldn't be so rash.
Thank you. and drink, for there is no other way. Prosperity for all.
So that's Sun Zhao, eh? I shall stop this vigorous demagogue here. Not to be overshadowed. The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. Xuan Clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chi. Who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world? Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commandant Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
Chaos. Is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?
The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fates. The star of Zhang Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
Back at last, Hong Jing. Zuo Tzu was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain.